West Ham hero who fought off Dutch hooligans paralyzed after stroke as fun setup. The family of a hero West Ham fan are raising money to fund for medical equipment after he was left paralyzed. The family of person whose real identity is unknown created a donation page in August asking for £50,000 to fund rehabilitation care and sport. They have received over £13,000. Viewers, what do you say about it? Please comment your opinion in comment section.